too.
Welcome back, Shorians. I'm Gerald.
And I'm Jamie.
Bringing you today's edition of the Shorian Report.
Today is Monday, November 22nd, 2021. Today is National Go for a Ride Day. Today, grab some friends and set your spirit free. Enjoy your globetrotting on whatever mode of transportation suits you best.
The St. Clair Shores Goodfellow annual Shorian Nation Food Drive ends tomorrow, November 23rd. There will be boxes in your homeroom to drop off cans. Every little can helps, so bring in your unexpired canned food items before the time ends to help make someone's holiday season a more joyous one.
Seniors, you have a little less than a month to congratulate in the yearbook. You must have a senior portrait in before December 17th in order to be in the yearbook. Schedule your senior portraits for stewards today.
Now let's say happy birthdays to those celebrating birthdays today. See what's for lunch and have a check on the weather.
Hey everyone, it's lunchtime. Time to eat. Here you go, Roby. Time to eat.
I'm gonna eat. Yeah.
Today's going to be high 37 and low 27. It's going to be partly cloudy, and it is going to be windy this afternoon. Have a great day.
One can. Two cans. Big cans, too. Carrot cans. Soup cans. Even bean cans will do. Undented and unexpired is what we ask. But if you come in to donate, please wear a mask. More or less, bring what you wish. For all your kind donations, we'll make for a special holiday dish.
Attention all students, Miss Lobecki needs pictures of yourself ASAP. Please send them to her via Schoology or email at cdombrow@shorian.org.
That's all the news we have for you today, Shorians. Have a great rest of your day. See you tomorrow.